This is my first YouTube video that I'm putting on there. We're going to talk about the post-grunge punk era of the 90s. We're going to talk about how music back then in the 90s had personality, had a lot of hard work as far as music is concerned. Nowadays, there's no hard work. There's no, there just isn't any talent. And it's like, you look at Miley Cyrus, and you look at Justin Bieber, and you look at Vanessa Hudgens, and you look at all these Disney people that come on now, and you think, wow, man, you know, they're not really getting paid for talent. They're getting paid for just being idiots. They're getting paid for just how many people look at them being stupid so often. That's how they get their money. Who wants to watch people be stupid? Of course, it is funny, but why would you want to get paid for doing something like that? That's like, kind of like Jackass, but I don't know, it doesn't work anymore. So what I'm going to be starting to do is I'm going to do topics as far as music, politics, Illuminati, all kinds of different aspects of what's going on today in 2015. This is a short video, so my name's Daryl. I'm going to go ahead and start this my first time, so hopefully you guys will tune in. I'll make it worth your while, and I'll be posting some stuff up pretty soon, so peace out.